We are taking over. Yes, it's supernatural. Shalom, shalom. It's Friday. Thank God it's Friday. On Friday. But thank God it's Friday. Yes, indeed, it's Friday. And Friday. So it's on the 10th of September. Yes, unendlela yakhe e unique angena ngayo ke mayingena enyangeni ethize thina bakithi sisi nje we just remember imvelaphi yethu bunjalo bethu keke uJesu abe muhleke ngiyakhole ukuthi bayathi niphatheke kahle. This is joy ride. Yes, sithe galakada. I just ngizoba nawe nje just our early lord asindawonye and then kuzobe kumnandi ngithathe esihlaleni ke simnandi kakhulu ke shisayo be esivutha amalanga from the mother, the queen of ke bakithi palace ya Msomi. Yes, bakithi ke my daughter, my mother, my dokotela. Yabo manje kuba ngathi ngithi daughter. Yabona kuba umZulu. Into enjalo ke. So dokotela, my mother ke my spiritual mom, bakithi kahle naye kumnandi. Even lapha ekseni ke bakithi we meditation time. Ngiyakhola ukuthi bekumnandi ke kudelile kunje yana ke sihleli nenkosi bakithi siyibuka macalonke kusukela uzwanini kuyofika phezulu. Bakithi ke kuyofikela ekhanda lethu okusukela ke bakithi ke ekhanda kuyofika uzwanini. Ngiyakhola ukuthi right ke bakithi ke kuyi Friday. Ngiyakhola ukuthi nasempilweni ekuhamba kahle ke. Yes, njengoba kuyi Friday, it's all about bakithi ke sithi enjoy your weekend responsibly. Ebona abantu abaningi mangabe ukuqala kuthiwa nje i-weekend. Oh, yabo yonke into it's like nje it's the end of ngizoku zokuphila ukuthi nje hawo baqeda kwasani yonke into esuka ikhona because kusuke igama lithi weekend. But ke we just want to ukuthi sihlomisane ukuthi how to enjoy our weekend ke bakithi si alert and si sober and sikazi ukuthi masiphuma kwi weekend siphuma sisangabantu that angathini abasazi ukuthi benzani emhlabeni and baphokophelelephi noma bafisani empilweni. That is very important. When ke bakithi ke mawubona mina Pastor Ntombiyezwi mami ngomezulu shezi ngalesi sikhathi ke makuyi Friday or yi Monday or kuyi Wednesday, it's all about sharing the information, passing the information ke bakithi ke from ilevel ephezulu kuze kuyofika kwi level ephansi because wonke umuntu empilweni uyamdinga, siyadingana, uyamdinga umuntu ongaphezulu kwakhe azoshare na information as well as umuntu azoporisha the information. It's those whom they pour to you and those whom you share with, and then bese kuba yilaba kuthululela kubona. It will always be like that. Isondo ke lokhu lijika jike kanjalo ukuthi ke bakethi sihleze sibone ukuthi ke ukuze ngephambili I must see those who are already there, and then bese ngiyakwazi ukufunda ngibone ngibe ngithole izinto ke zokwakho ukuthi okay ukuze ngakhe kahle. This is what I need, this is what I want. Yebo ke bakethi kunjalo njengoba kuyi Friday. But before we go any further, kulolu suku lanamhlanje ke bakithi Friday, when you say 10, it's a government of God. Then ke maybe Friday sibuka kakhulu ke bakithi izinto eziningi ezahlukahlukeneyo, especially emcimbini. Sibuka even wena individually when you are about to enjoy your weekend. Sibuka izinto eziningi emakhaya, abantwana bethu, as well as adults, bakithi ke ngendlela ehlukeneyo, including bakithi siyazi ukuthi if kuyi weekend is a time where we spend in the presence of God, and we mustn't bagethi ke sikubuke lokho or sik overlook it, because it's very important. We get charged up because ke siyazi ukuthi when we go to emsebenzini Monday to Friday kusuke khona izinto eziningi esibhekana nazo, kusuke khona abantu abaningi abakhubayo, abanye bakubless, abanye kubarathi yonke into. So you need strength ke bagethi always to charge yourself in the house of God, or bagethi ke online as these days ke. That's how we are. Some they are able to go to churches, some they just be at home and then and worship the Lord via e-church. So this is our life, that is the new normal that we have in our days. But I would like to say to those who are being born on the 10th of September, happy birthday to you. Just enjoy your day. And I know yabona mangabe kusekuseni nje, we are very excited, and you are very yabona wonke umuntu ufisa ukuthi nje azi ukuthi yeah, birthday yami, yabo. So I would like to say happy birthday to you. I cannot forget about your birthday, because it's a very important day in your life, and we want to make it special for you by saying happy birthday to you. And I send that emoji it is you who knows how old are you and amakhandlela mangaki. You can only put there 35, 25, 15 or 45, it depends. Manje awusafaki inqinqathele amakhandlela yabo, yonke into isimnandi. Even now you even have one stick that connects two numbers, and then it's just the cake. Sometimes abanye they don't even want numbers on top of their cake. Well, umuntu nomuntu ke unique ngendlela yakhe, it's fine. So just enjoy that cake ke bakitheli mnandi according to your favor, your favorite ke bakithi ukuthi uthanda. Mina nje I like carrot cake, yeah, that's me. So ke nawe with that velvet, abanye yabona chocolate cake, yabo different ones. So just enjoy with champagne and the classic. Just have that imagination of that emojis of me sending it to you, just so to say happy birthday to you. If there is someone in your home, someone you're related to, your colleague, your church mate, and school matter, whatever matter, so just send them that message. But if you have forgotten, just remember now, and it's always advisable that you have the umuntu maune contact yakhe, like in number yakhe. You just ama phone to, they are very smart. You can just add date of birth, okay, usebenza kephi, uhlala kephi, and then the date of birth. Even you can add ukuthi it's your sister, your brother, or your mother, or your father, or sister-in-law, whatever. It is an option, even any other. It depends on the smarter the phone, then it's easier for you to include all those details in your phone. So just ukuthi uzokhumbula ekseni muvuka, it will just remind you ukuthi okay, ngayicela nje ifoni ikhali alarm kuphela, then we are chatter futhi WhatsApp kuphela, and then kube ukuthi ke you only go for ama chats, uyaphendule, uyavena, wenza yonke into, and then uyafona, and then but there are many things that our phone does bakithi ke, so we have to familiarize ourselves with such ke bakithi ke technology, because it helps us, it makes life easy, it makes izinto ukuthi zibe easy, kungabe ukuthi awungikhohliwe behavior yabo even ngisho umuntu engakhohliwe uzovela athi ukhohliwe so it makes you ukuthi uyekele nokukhuluma amapho so uzokhuluma izinto right all the time so ke bakithi ke just send that person that message or as mawuye emsebenzini if you have anything just udlule even e garage bayithi there is ama slices ama cake just buy mina ke bakithi uphumzile since ezaliwe umakhumalo bakithi ke umuntu oshare isibongo noma wami ngizange ngize ngimbone ngangicinge ngithenga ngiphathele stick sweet ngaze ngaguduka nasekhaya bakithi ngafike ngasidla ke so nje angakamboni so ngisalindele yena ukuthi I show up then ke ke give a stick sweet sake so if it's your birthday enjoy and then enjoy futhi ke kuyi weekend ke plus so ngamanye amazwi nje kusazoba mnandi if une party invite me I will be there ngomoya Oh, I'll be there just in Gibuge, Kuma Pixel, and no, Susman Bano Bezala, so we will not go to the Baggetti, which is acting a glondolo. Yes, Baggetti, we have to acknowledge those who are being born. It's very important to them because Naminias as Mangzalange, it's like saying, I think I've got a mass in your one next saying, if only in your guess is a little no tongue will be a ham by a bow. So usuhlalela ifoni one way kuze kube u12 ebusuku uhlalela ifoni kuyazenzakalela nje you just become energetic you just become umuntu nje ongenabuthongo vele kuphele futhi ukuthi ngqama kufana na uma yakhumbula umuntu sisakhula emakhaya makuthiwa kunohambo kunebhasi esikoleni eliqashiwe or else mhlawumbe kuye enhlanganeni ethize kudala ke kwakhanjwa makuthiwa kunengqungquthela somewhere kuzohanjwa ngebhasi even emasontweni makuthiwa kuyiwa endaweni ethize uthole ukuthi kuhanjwa ngebhasi you will even dream ibhasi likushiya and then ma uphuphe lapho wapapama usabona ukuthi ke hayi ku-right awubusalala weli-ke uthole ukuthi kunonyezi kwesinye isikhathi uma kunonyezi uthole ukuthi akulaleki then ma uthi uyalala ma uthi uyavuka uphaphame kanti unyezi sekuthe bakakhanya kanti o-one noma all-12 you just go ekishini uthele amanzi ugeze ugqoke ulungise yonke into uthi uyabona kwesinye isikhathi uma ngabe kungekho umuntu ekhaya uyophaphama usuphathe nendawo noma uphaphama susesikoleni hayi bo kwangafika mina ngawokuqala nje esikoleni bapha abantu so just these days ke sekuwriting ke sekukhona ngisho amawashi aseyindokeni kuqala kwakure ukuba newashi odongeni yabo ukuba newashi nje even wena because you'll find ukuthi nibaningi ekhaya angikwazi ukuthengela amawashi nonke and so forth so izinto ey'kanjalo-ke sakhula ngeke ngolunye uhlobo but we do miss those time because it zi-identifya thina zisho thina ukuthi nje ukuvuke phakathi I remember even sisakha amanzi ukuvuke phakathi namabili niyokha amanzi niyibona iy'poki shwi 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 Then you don't have a choice. You have to go New York amanzi because mali ngawakhanga ayaphela. We know even these days ke bakithi kune crisis yamanzi but ke siyazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu always make a way when there is no way. So ke bakithi it's Friday. Yes, we still say bakithi ke whenever you just approach your weekend or you see what God, thank you. I just found myself being alive, fit and strong and healthy. And now, boom, there is a weekend. And then if you are with diary, there is an event that you are, always men, you are giona, or there is an event that you have to render services because of my skills or now, or my talent or now. And then you find it's okay. This is my busy weekend, but as much as it's busy as it is but umuntu obalekile kuyona I mean because each and every person ubalekile wena kuwena so ungakukhohlwa lokho it's very important ukuthi ke wazi ukuthi ekugcineni kosuku kuye yonke into oyenzayo kuye yonke into participate kuyona wena ubalekile and we need you ekugcineni kosuku because it can be all these things oy-engage kuzona othola ukuthi ziyakudrainer but you must know ukuthi if you are a mother ma ubuyele ekhaya there will be children that are waiting for you or there will be a baggage communication even whilst you are busy on the ladder there uwenza ideco there will be ingane izofona hey ma ukuthi kwasho kwacibo kavuthi amalangabi so you must always be alert ke all the time because ekugcineni kosuku wena ungathini uba involve eintweni eziningi And lokho kubalekile ukuthi ube umuntu that knows istory sakhe ungadideki nakanye, as well as bakithi keke kube ukuthi energy yakho ikuwena all the time. Siyazi ukuthi when it comes ukuthi ke umuntu uyakhula i-energy ayibisafana njengakuqala. Yabona nje when I was in my 16th in my sweet 16 energy yami yangalezo khathi yo even ubuthongo nje into olalo 3 hours yabo uyazi ukuthi. So that's now akusafani manje, so uthola ukuthi ke as much as unama responsibilities amangaka, and then uthola ukuthi ke khona la umenywe khona la uqashwe khona, and then sekufanele reserve energy of your family, sekufanele reserve energy ukuthi okay, what if there's an emergency, so kungabe ukuthi kwawena awusatholakali because of ke bakethi ukuthi sewuvele waqeda yonke energy onayo. So it's very important, that's why it's very important ukuthi ke teach abanye abantu, especially even ekhaya lakho, iy'ngane zakho, uma kukhona into oyenzayo njengebhizinisi, just let your children knows about it, just let them knows ke bakithi izinto oyidingayo, so that kungabe ukuthi uyakholekta uyabuya, maybe it's an just umsebenzi wakho seceleni we extra income or an added stream of your income. So just know ukuthi okay, if I have ngehirishiwe or ngidingeka or ngiqashiwe just ukwenza umsebenzi othize, make sure that your children knows everything, so that ufika sebekuqoqele, because ungathola ukuthi okay babuya early mhlawumbe emsebenzi esikoleni, abanye uthola ukuthi bakhona ekhaya, sometimes uthola ukuthi omunye unomuntu omsizayo ekhaya, just even that person ukuthi ngelinye ilanga just to show ukuthi ma ubona ukuthi late ungaze ufike usuxhamazela or usu late service engekho right, even la uyakhona uthola ukuthi ke yonke into usufika usuyaxhamazela usujuluka usumanzi te ezinye izinto usuyishiyile because isikhathi bese sisincane. So try by all means ukuthi ke bakithi iy'ngane zethu, because nabo they have to know ukuthi okay, lesi sinkwe sisidlawo la ekhaya esihlala etafuleni siqhamukaphi. So it makes them nabo babe alert ukuthi okay, as much as ngikhula, this is the kind of life engikhulela kuyona, and this is the things that I need to do uma ngikhula, ukuthi okay, I must provide for my family. Kungabe ukuthi nje babona izinto sezenzakala kube ngathi magic, because kwesinye isikhathi iy'ngane mazingazi ukuthi kwenzakala lani zingathini zihleli ebumnyameni, they end up thinking ukuthi nje no, there is just a magic of imali efikayo la ekhaya all the time. So ingakho kwesinye isikhathi thina sisakhula abo sister in law bethu babesithatha behambe nabo nathi emsebenzini, because we didn't grow up with abo ma bethu. So abanye bakhule noma babo behamba beye emsebenzini, befike bebona even ngisho bekuthi usebenza emakhishini, they will see even help there. I remember nami there was one of my sister in law wayesebenza at Durban North, so even just to come out from environment yasenanda and see enye environment yabo and understand it's okay, it's not only ukuthi istofu is just a two plate, there is a single stofu esikhulu kuno two plate, just even to make ingqondo yengane ibe alert to the bigger things, and just ukuthi izo dreamer even bigger than you. Uthola ukuthi kwesinye isikhathi wena njengoba ulapho, and then ingane yakhe angathini ayazi lutho, izinto ibona nje lezi zinto ezila, and then ayinasi sithombe ukuthi mangathiwa ngifuna ukuba ukusiza uma, mangathiwa ngifuna ukuba great, ngifuna ngaba njani yabo. It always help ukuthi umntwana ukwazi ukumthatha just abe kwi environment nje sokusebenza kuyona, and understand even the load nokuthi mawubuya ukhathele sokubhekene nani emsebenzini. It makes them ukuthi keke mina kwakungenza ukuthi ngi-understand ukuthi okay, imali nje ayivesane iqhamuka esihlahleni. So kwangenza ukuthi as soon as I turn I think 22 years sengiqedile like ukubona ukuthi okay, isikole ke singihlulile, because mina isikole saqala sangihlula before ngize ngisimasterishe. So ngibona ukuthi okay, at the age of 22 then ngabona ukuthi yazi ukuthini ke manje nami ngiyosebenza ke manje, and then I want my own man, I just want ukulekelela la ekhaya and so forth. So kuyasiza kakhulu lokho, because kuyazakha iy'ngane, engagcina umuntu njalo ehlezi ediphendele kuwena. Uthole ukuthi umuntu uzobe mdala abe no-30 something, akazi ukuthi nokuthi uzosuka ayephi, uzosuka uma efuna umsebenzi ayephi. I remember one of eminye iminyaka where just ukuthi ngithi okay because like I abafuni ngiyosebenza I will just cross them and then ngathi hey khona into engiyifunda e library yase Durban North kanti ngiyazi ukuthi mina ephepheni ngibonile ukuthi okay ngiyaqashwa kufuneka umuntu okwazi nje then kwasho ukuthi keke ngoba ke ngangekho good ngasekuphekeni then ngasi yangibunjwa njalo ngomsebenzi but thank God ukuthi wangibunjwa ngoba ngizohlala kuwo forever yeah understand so that's his life so if kuwukuthi keke wenza umsebenzi uqashiwe just make sure ukuthi even ingane zakho abanye abantu basebenza nabayeni babo abanye basebenza nomkabo and it's a good thing yabo ukubona umuntu it's okay this is a family business this is something that the family does for just an extra cash because especially these days we do need extra cash so kubo ukuthi umuntu angabe namahloni ngento yasekhaya uthi okay yile nto yasekhaya esiyenzayo besides ke mangezinye izinto ke wele ke angengene lapho kakhulu ke because ekugcineni kosuku umuntu ke bayithu nama choices empilweni lwenike laba bangasuke bengena ama choices is just that bazo woze kufinyelele nabo la khona uNkulunkulu ebambulela khona ukuthi okay this is into engconywana kunale oyenza we trust God for that all the time so namhlanje ke bakithi ke esazi ukuthi this is a joy ride with me Pastor Ntombiyezwi mamngumezulu sheze sharing the information looking at bakithi ke weekend yethu ngiyazi ukuthi hey my weekend ya last week ngisayikhumbula namhlanje futhi ngisane igqubuke la because I didn't enjoy much in terms of bagithi ke ukuthi ngangisemcimbini of one of my brother and then it is your lathi nje ngila I didn't enjoy food so uyazi ke nawe ukuthi kudle kuthina abantu abamnyama ukudla ngomcimbi yabona ibuffet nje yeah but yeah it's fine sekudlulile ke namhlanje ngiyasula igqubu lami enginalo sengena kwi weekend entsha so looking at ukuthi okay in each and everything mhlawumbe namhlanje looking at ukuthi ke kuyo yonke into esuke sifuna uku engage kuyona noma singena kuyona it's very important to have an end result in your mind it cannot be ukuthi your end result will be exact as how you saw them but kwamanye ama end result kuba ukuthi aba exact like mangisho njalo ukuthi begin with the end in your mind so you just begin with the end you begin also ukuthi I will win a win-win mentality ukuthi okay it doesn't matter ukuthi kwenzakalani but mina ngizofohla until kuzokuba ukuthi keke le picture nginayo ngiyayithola okay mhlawumbe masibuka ke ingqondo zethu ukuthi okuqala ke masithi begin with the end result in your mind or with the end in your mind So looking at ingqondo zethu ukuthi isebenza kanjani. Ingqondo zethu when you already you say a cat to me and then a picture of the cat appeared. So ngamanye amazwi ingqondo yethu isebenza ngama pictures it's just that when you are telling now so communicate nomunye umuntu it's become a word. So we all have ama pictures of izinto eyithize in our minds that we want in life like me these days nje the only thing mangiyibuke emgwaqeni is just the Ford Ranger I don't know but that is me so I have the picture of it and then bese ukuthi ke ngithi okay kuzokwenzeka kanjani ukuthi ngibe nayo Ford Ranger then ngicalculate okay angisuke lapha just making an example so it's okay then kuba khona a picture of something even something that is a desire in your heart the desire ivele ibe a picture of something like njengokuthi nje okay wonke umuntu ukhule enomuzi othize awuthandayo it can be ukuthi umuzi owawubona it can be in a catalog it can be ukuthi wake wa driver ngakuleyo ndawo maybe go balitho mhlanga whatever sentin or whatever or maybe you saw it kwi reality tv somewhere so but usune picture yeah ukuthi okay yabona nje mina once ngasebenza kahle once ngaba nemali this is the kind of umuzi engifuna so you have a picture ephelele even the sooner you get imali then usuyazi kwabanye baze babe even nana ne budget it's okay lo muzi lowo ungangikosta this much and that means mangase kuthiwa ngifuna umuntu an architecture and ngifuna the builders or the construction company ethize sengiyazi ukuthi okay ngiya calculator eyaka sibanibani ibiza kangaka kanje kanje so usune na la ingqondweni usune picture of what you want so as we enter into i weekend yetu always mangabeke bakethi kunezinto ezenzakalayo. We just have that pictures, yabo. Even in Shabek Tum Imbu, Sugunai picture, it cannot be exact of what is in that event, but Usuka since Katabanye Utoluguti, they have been shown, okay, this is the kind of it, because of Yona, this is the theme, this is in the logs of Beguyona, and then Usune picture Pelele. So when we say we you start with the end result in your mind, that means Usuna, like again, Shabantuan, Abantuana. Like Maubenze si puzzle, something that esuge I puzzle abasuge bezo kala pants ya bobe yenze. Then uthole ukuthi uzoqala funa ukubona picture or else ngaphandle boxini kuzoba ne picture I puzzle ngafika isimixekile. But ngaphandle boxini ikhona into eshoyo ukuthi okay, this is the picture that you need to put it together. Or this is the picture that you need ukuthi ube creative ukuthi uyenze ngalama piece of the puzzle. Then you told ukuthi okay umntwana ubuka le that box or that picture and then ebefaka abuki piece then afake kanjalo kodwa engqondweni yakhe already usenayi end result of what is doing ngalesos card. Same thing to us, ukuthi whenever we engage ourselves to things, it's very important ukuthi just analyze and set up that thing ngengqondo yakho. It's okay, lento engiyifaka kuyona isiphetho sakhona sizoba yisiphi, yabo. Ukungabe umuntu ukuthi ziyawula nje, yabo, you are just khona zathi no siphila impilo, yabo, we are just enjoying. But ekugcineni kosuku, as you live the life, you need to understand what's okay, this is how I channel my life, this is who I want to become, this is who I want to be, this is abantu engifisa ukuba kanye nabo, or this is indawo, even have a conclusion of indawo abafuna ukuhlala khona, what's okay mangakahla nje endaweni ethize angakayi reach igoal yam or i vision yam. It means usene end result yala afuna ukuthi ahlale khona ukuthi nje or agugele khona or kube ukuthi indawo yakhe azophila kuyona. So when you begin with the end result in your mind, it helps you, it makes you, like let's say the person owayakhe iglobe ukuthi okay, into engiyifuna egcineni ngifuna kube nokukhanya, ngifuna kube nento that will hold ukukhanya but ikhanyise indawo enkulu. So ngamanye amazwi usene end result already but akakayakhi into ayakhanya. Ithi uyakhumbula la amalambu amalantela la that you know okay, even uma uphumela ngaphandle uthole ukuthi uyayiphatha. So umuntu owayakha obviously wayenokuthi okay izokhanyisa, ngifuna into ezokhanyisa this world, and then bese kuyabonakala ukuthi okay, if ukeke so ukuthi ufuna ukudevelopa from there, that means unyusa ini indlela yokukhanya kwayo ukuthi izokhanya kakhulu kunakuqala. So same thing applies when we enter into a weekend, when we want to be to go to any party that esimenywe kuyona, you just have to draw a picture in your mind. It's okay, we pattern ngiyakuyona, this is me ngikuyona, and this is because angithi ukubona ukuthi you even imagine ukuthi uzoqhokani. Understand? So imagine as well ukuthi okay, whenever kunento estrange engingayiboni, this is how I will just search it ngibone ukuthi iyini mayikanje, and then ngamanye amazwi you are even protecting yourself, you are even protecting abantu osukuxoxa nabo, because nabo uthi bebe aware ukuthi they need to have just a picture about umcimbi baya kuona. It's okay, indawo kanjani, kufana noma uzotravel, like that's what I normally do mangizotravel. I always look at the map of where I'm going. If it's an indawo engazange ngize ngiye kuyona, it's my first time ngizoya kuleyo ndawo, I just look at the map. It's okay, njengoba ngiya kule ndawo, oh, i-route yakhona ihamba kanje, it means ngizodlula maybe this town and this town and this town. Oh, okay, once ngifike kule town then sekumele ngazi ukuthi okay sengiyaqala maybe sengifake i-navigator yami, because it won't just that ngizothi ngisuka nje la eThekwini ngiya let's say Free State sengifaka yabo ilokhuzana i-navigate, mhlawumbe ngizoyifaka sengazi ukuthi okay sekumele kuphela ngithole la esengiya khona exact, but sengiyazi ukuthi okay ngizodlula nje this town and this town and this town, but ngiyazi ukuthi even endawo engiyakuyona ikanje. So ngangabona ngesinye isikhathi kade ngibuke imap. And then I just went ngaze ngawufika endaweni ngiqala just ukubuka nje imap ngaze ngawufika la ngiyakhona. And then ngabona okay yabo, just to have that picture, it helps you ukuthi impilo ibe lula. It helps you ukuthi impilo ungalokhu uma ubuza, because ngiyangibona even nayo it depends ukuthi usuku ukhulunyelwa ubani ku Google wakho. It can be u auntie Google noma u brother Google, it depends. So usually go to auntie. So mangabe kutshela ukuthi nala imoto seniyagwisha kuthiwa turn left, turn right. But when you have look at it, waba ne end result in your mind about indawo eniyakuyona, then uthola ukuthi okay usuyabona so okay ngiyibonile le ndawo, no singena la siphuma la yabo, uthola usise ku easy kanjalo. And then wonke umuntu abe surprised, hey bo ufike kanjani la? And then uthi no yabo I technology ke, that is how bakithi ke isebenza indlela esebenza ngayo, it makes life ukuthi ibe easy. So when you begin with bagithi keke I end result in your mind, ngamanye amazwi une clarity of everything esuke izokwenzeka. Even njengoba ngishilo ekuqaleni ngiqala ngathi mina you are very important wena kuyo yonke into osuke uzoyenza, noma ngabe umenyiwe noma ngabe uyokwenza umsebenzi lapho kuleyo event or njengoba kuyi weekend, then umuntu obalulekile wena. So wena yazi ukuthi uyayihlela all the time uzokwenza izinto, kungabe ukuthi you just nje ukuthi uyenza nje just for doing, for the sake of doing. You need ukuthi wazi ekugcineni kosuku it will be you ozohetheka if you don't structure yourself, if you don't clarify things within your mind, yabo. Because umuntu obalulekile lapho wena, it's like when uzoba semithingini. In the meeting you don't just come, yabo, because let's say unless you didn't know the agenda, but when you know the agenda sunikiwe, the points that will be discussed in the meeting, you just search even about those points and know it's okay. Mina ngokwami this is the end results that I can put about this point, but kodwa ke futhi I'm ngathini ngivulelekile just to ukuthi ke ngithatha amanye ama opinions abanye abantu, but mina this is umqondo wami engizofika nawo. And then lo mqondo wami angisho ukuthi usuphelele, sekusho ukuthi wonke umuntu akalale wami umqondo, because uzoba hethe futhi nalabo khona abantu okubona uma efika emithingini ufika nje esenento ethi nje this is me, you take me, you understand. We don't need that. We just, a meeting is for a reason ukuthi kubizwa abantu abaningi abanemqondo eyahlukene ukuze kuzodiscuss that certain point. So it's very important ukuthi uwazi ukuthi ekugcineni kosuku ungayihethi wena, because unqene ukucabanga ngendlela okuyiyona yona. So clarity is very important when you just have something that you want to do. Just clarify the thing. Just have into ephelele about it and look ama ins and out of the thing. Even a point mozo ya meeting, you just know it's okay. Kwenzeka kanje. That's why omunye waze wathi umuntu uPaulani angazange azayicubungula about this thing, even to know it's okay. Leli point sakhuluma ngalo last week. Ngamanye amazwi asafunda ngisho nama minutes a last week ukuthi sasikhuluma ngani. We don't need to include that point esikhulume ngayo last time, you understand. So same thing in life, you don't have to repeat izinto esaza sotheka. You just need ukuthi uqhubekele phambili, because nesikhathi sincane, ngithi uyakwazi lokho, isikhathi is very short. So you just need ukuthi ke bakithi usithengisise so uzoba right. And then enye into, you just have to strategize ingqondo yakho mangabe sina that end result. Usuya strategize it's okay, for me to reach out to that goal of mine or to that thing that is umqondo phelele in me, I just have to find my strategies. I just have to find what's okay for me. As well as you are studying with the end result in your mind, also you must have a win-win attitude. It's okay, I will win, yabo. Because once we're a negative thought and negative energy, you just bring that negative energy towards your thing. Or even if you have an end result of the thing, but once you carry a negative attitude, you'll just impact into yakho nama strategies akho azoba contaminated by that. So it's very important ukuthi ube ube that positive. Actually kuyasiza ukuba positive. I have seen that in life ukuthi ukuba positive khona omunye owakwathi mina ngathini uyaphatheka kambi ngithi mina I do ngiyaphatheka but I choose ukuthi ngingahlali lapho because ukuhlala kwami it doesn't help me, you understand? Akungisizi ngalutho because mangilokhu ngihleli lapho ngilokhu ngiphindaphinda ngilokhu ngicabanga, the more ngicabanga ngaleyo nto le engihethile, the more ngiba morose, the more even umuntu eqhamuke ehleka angebe ngisabona futhi uma eqhamuke ehleka ngicanda uhleka mina ukuthi ngibhekene naleso simo. So I choose vele ngikhetha ukuba positive all the time. Yeah, I understand. So it helps ukuthi bring a positive energy kuyo yonke into osukuyenza, even to your friends. Yeah, understand. Just bring a positive energy so that uzokwazi ukubusta even nalowo osuke engazizwa kahle or nalowo osuke mhlambe a challenge, uthole ukuthi yena ilevel yakhe of ukuba positive or nokuba in the energy positive agagabi in that state la akwazi khona ukuyicontrola khona, but when kukhona umuntu okhona ona super positive energy then kumenza ukuthi naye azathi come out from that energy ebilow ebekade nayo. And then we just look as well ukuthi okay, first thing first ke bakithi ukuthi okay, as much as ngase ngine end result engqondweni yami njengoba ngishilo ngathi uya strategize, meaning ukuthi uyabuka ukuthi okay yiphi into ebalekile, you understand? Like let's say mangizothatha uhambo, I cannot just ukuthi okay seng bakushile ngaqeda but I don't have enough imali yo petrol yabo, so I must know ukuthi okay before ngihambe I must know ibudget yami ukuthi imi kanjani, and then bese ngiyakwazi ukuhamba. Even the day we invite usukuswazi okay I must budget towards that event or towards that weekend esobe ngikuyona just for me to enjoy it, because abanye abantu uthola ukuthi late usebakushile usenze yonke into sekuyimaye ecinga umuntu azoboleka kuyimali ka petrol, you understand? And then so uqeda yonke into and then boom, you don't have ilokhu uzana imali ka petrol. So that is very important. First thing first, i-budget ke bakithi is always important because iyenza ukuthi ke especially kulesi sikhathi esiphila kusona, it's very important ukuthi wazi ukuthi ibudget yakho ihamba kanjani, and then ukwazi futhi ukuyihlela unciphise ezinye izinto so that uzoba right empilweni osuku kuyona egameni lika Jesu. And then we look ukuthi okay, choose wisely ke bakithi, choose wisely whatever that ke you see ukuthi okay I mustn't manipulate abanye abantu because of my vision or because of this end result that I want. So you must be a person okwaziyo ukuthi okay, as much as ngifuna le yanto, but I must know ukuthi people are not robots. People are there to help me. Some, it is true, they will be there just to pull you down. So you must know, even nakubona ukuthi I will not hurt them, because ekugcineni whatever that osukuyenza komunye umuntu, it can be ukuthi yena une-negative mind or umuntu ongekho right towards you, but wena u-accountable into yenza kuyena back yabo. So awubuyisele okubi ngokubi. So you must make sure ukuthi uthole indlela ukuthi okay, if I found people that are negative, if I found people that they just want ukuthi bangidicilele phansi emsebenzini wami engiwuqashelwe or emsebenzini wami engifuna ukwenza kuleyo ndawo even then ngibagwema kanjani yabo, just ukuthi ngabe umuntu obangisa umsindo nowenza izinto eziningi. You just khona abantu engeke ngibone mabesebenza, especially like let's say you are decorator, let's say we are pheka, uthola ukuthi nje unomoya owodwa kufike lonke uhlobo lomuntu but yena angashintshe lokho nje efike ngomoya owodwa kusukela ekuseni kuze kuyoshona ilanga kuze kwashe izitsha zakhe ahambe yena ayicinga eyithola yonke indawo la abantu kade behleli khona, uthola umoya wakhe lokho uwodwa. So ngamanye amazwi ke lowo muntu usuke kwazi ukumasterisha impilo yakhe because usuke ezenzile ukuthi akakhutshwa naye Lord is ukhule ngempela, immaturity isuke isikuyena. So that is very important as well. mangabe usebenza nabantu, mangabe ukuthi in whatever vision, in whatever goal that you want to achieve, if kunabantu involved, you must know ukuthi keke hawo, there are people that will be against you, there are people who just benganakile nabo, they will just frustrate you. So you need ukuthi wena wazi story sakho, uzazi ukuthi okay, mina nje into engihamba ngayo, ngihamba ngalokhu, this is what engiyikhona and ngeke ngishintshe and ngizolokhu ngiqhubekile nginje, and then umcimbi ngeke ngivume ukuthi uwoneke kunegama lamphakathi. That is very important. And then bese sibuka ukuthi okay, now as njengoba siqhubeka, we have that end result, and then even if so ukuthi keke it's towards the end of it, can be a journey towards the end of it, can be a party or umcimbi or a service or anything that you have planned, you just know ukuthi okay, this is yabo kuya kuletha that peace, kuletha that satisfaction, kuletha that into ethi you are yabo, I have done it. Yabo, la usubona ukhona ukuthi just tap yourself in the shoulder, because abanye abantu mangabe bengconywa bathi hayi Nkosi yami eyikwenza inkosi, yabo bathi hayi Nkosi yami eyinkulunkulu lekelekile. So nawe just include yourself there ukuthi yeah, I have done it, because kukwenza lokhu ukuthi kwizinto ezinye izayo or kwizinye ezinye izinto ezingaphumelelanga uthi yazi ukuthini, okay, it's fine, there are things kodwa engeke ngaba ngaphezu kwabanqobi kuzona, ngakwazi ukuyinqoba, ngakwazi ukuphumelela kuzona. Yeah, understand, it makes you ukuthi ukwazi ukuletha ama blessings that you count. It's okay, I have done this, I have achieved this, as much as ngifailile namhlanje or kwenzeke kanje namhlanje, but I know ukuthi in story sami ngiyasazi, it's just that usuku nje luvelelwa ba njena, because ekugcineni kosuku we must accept that ukuthi okay, amaphutha ayenzeka sometimes, so you must know that. So in order for you to enjoy your weekend, just know your story, just have that end result in your mind. It's okay, I don't want to find myself like, let's say you are umtomusha, I don't want to find myself emzini nomuntu ngingazi ngifike kanjani. You understand, we just have to know it's okay, mangiqeda umcimbi kuthi uphela ngesikhathi esithize, if ungaphelanga ngesikhathi esithize mhlawumbe it takes another 30 minutes, then but right after that I would just even inform my parents, it's okay, gusa delay kancane, or inform one of my siblings, it's okay, ngicela ungilanda ngalesi sikhathi, because uba wami awusakwazi ukungilanda isikhathi sizeseqa. So ngamanye amazwi, you just even make yourself ukuthi keke kube khona izinto zothi okay, isikhathi seqile, and then I found myself ngikwazi ukuthi ngize ngafinyelela nalapho ukuthi okay, if isikhathi sidlula, this is how I will sort myself out, because you are very important. Remember, you don't have to have a scar, also owazi kahle ukuthi okay, lesi scar I couldn't avoided it, so you must be careful about that ukuthi, because le isikhathi sikanjalo ke sikwenza ukuthi singapholi easily, because usuke une blame, uyi blame wena, uyahluleka ukuyithethelela, uyahluleka ukuyixolela. So you must make sure ukuthi keke you don't have such scar, because vele it is true, siyaphuza ukuphola, because ukuyi blame uma kulokhu kukhona, then kuyakudla kancane kancane until kuzokuba ukuthi kuyasizakala or uyasizwa ke to that. So enjoy your weekend responsibly, just end up with the end, just have an end result in your mind. Remember, first thing first, and know ukuthi bakithi ke it's very important to communicate when you want to be busy about something during the weekend. It can be anything, but just communicate, just make sure that you are known ukuthi kephi, just make sure ukuthi yonke into oyenzayo you just know ukuthi okay, la kungenzeka u1 no 2 no 3, so ukuze ngugweme, ukuze ngingabi nesika, this is indlela ethize, and then you plan or you form indlela ke bakithi or strategy sokuthi ukwazi ukusizakala noma ke bakithi ukuthi kube kuhle. Remember, mawuse mcimbini, just carry your charger and all that, so that uzokwazi ukuthi ke bakithi mase ubonthi ke ibattery ngenxa yama selfies and then isiphelile, and then we are still usakwazi ukuthinteka, because ke kungenzeka noma yini, especially even nasemgwaqeni. Just make sure ukuthi you drive according to the capacity of your car. You mustn't exceed ke bakithi ke the speed limit. That is very important ke bakithi. Arrive safely wherever la uyakhona, uJesu akugcine ke akulondoloze. Mina nje, I love you and I wish you well. I wish you ukuthi ke bakithi, whenever there is somewhere where you're going to render a service, just make it ibe yabo on top ibe kwi class eliphezulu ibe la khona kuzothiwa nje hey mawufuna nje ideco iya kusibanibani mawufuna ukuphekelwa iya kusibanibani mawufuna nje DJ iya kusibanibani ya understand ukunikeza exactly songs that you want or set up the mood according to a type of the event so nje sakugcineka kulondoloze let me see you on Monday. What is happening around us whilst we are still focusing on our families, what is happening in our families, and then how to make ourselves futhi sikwazi ukunqoba izinto that are challenging us in our families. Remember, just charge yourself even if we can, when whatever that you have planned, whatever the end result that you have, you must always go to church, or you must be online to church so that impilo yakho izoba and then uzo pambega or uzo chajega uzo pinde ufeisane nelinye sondo. On the 10th of September, it's in je shalom uche sabe nawe kagcine. Sipuma ngayo sithi, we are taking over. Bye.
Yes.